Hey everyone! One of the topics we've talked about on Soundproofist is noise paths. As you know, noise often takes more than one route. It might come through your window, but it could also be coming through your wall. And some of you have written to us about the topic. And I know, it's super helpful to identify all the noise paths before you start doing any soundproofing. So how do you identify the noise paths? One way, obviously, is to put your ear against the wall or against the window, but sometimes it's hard to reach or it's not very conclusive. So here are three other ways you can listen to noise paths. The first one is with something you have already, a drinking glass. Just turn the rim of the glass against the wall or the window and put your ear against the bottom of the glass. It's subtle, but it should transmit noise that's inside your wall through the glass and into your ear. I've tried this and it seems pretty good at picking up a mechanical hum that's coming from your appliances and going into the furniture or into a countertop or a wall. The second method is a stethoscope. I bought a cheap stethoscope from Amazon. The flat side is called a diaphragm and is supposed to pick up more high frequency sounds. The flip side is called the bell, and it picks up lower frequency sounds. My results depend on how the ear tips rest against my ears. The long cable helps you to reach behind furniture or up to your ceiling. Here's an example where I'm testing to see how much mechanical noise from my refrigerator is going into the wooden enclosure around it. The stethoscope wasn't very effective when I was trying to identify the path of a faint mechanical hum that I could hear in my bathroom. It's coming from another apartment or from outside the building, but the stethoscope itself didn't help me to pinpoint it. The third option is the most effective, but it also brings up some ethical concerns, and that's using an amplification app to listen to your walls. You can find some of these apps for iOS and for Android, and they're often referred to as spy apps. The one I used is free, and it's called Super Hearing. Basically, you launch the app and you give it permission to access the microphone on your smartphone. Then connect it to a pair of Bluetooth headphones. The best ones to use are earbuds that block out the ambient sound in the room. Then hold your smartphone against a wall or a window or floor or ceiling. These apps can amplify the sounds inside your walls. Just adjust the volume and you can hear mechanical sounds or bass or airborne noise or whatever else might be going into or out of your building frame. Here you can see that I'm listening to the wall behind my dishwasher while it's running and the floor, basically to hear how much noise I'm sending into the building frame. I can hear mechanical noise and also some water going through the pipes. So you can use this to hear how much noise you're transmitting into the building and also what kind of noise is coming into you from other parts of the building. You can make it really amplified and much louder than just putting your ear to the wall. Here you can see that I'm listening to a window with plexiglass on it, and I don't hear the dishwasher at all, even though the window is on the same wall as the dishwasher. This app doesn't measure decibels, so you'd have to use another tool for that. And again, I want to emphasize that you should only use these to test for noise and not to spy on anyone. I hope this was helpful to you, and for more information on noise and acoustics, visit soundproofist.com.